only couples may ride the Skywheel at this time. Grab your friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Gold Saucer. Watch the adventure unfold before your very eyes. Each moment more breathtaking than the last. This dazzling journey is sure to be one you won't soon forget.
Are you ready to ride? You ready for this? A gondola's here! Well, after you.
You first.
Cloud? Think we can steer with this?
Worth a try.
Here goes. Well?
Nice save.
Hey, over there. See that? Jockey looks so fun.
That's definitely not what the races are like.
I guess I'll just have to see for myself. It's beautiful.
So, have you talked to Aerith?
Hmm? Hey, Aerith? I talked to Cloud. He said he remembers Zach. How they were friends 5 years ago. What? Not yet.
Right. Touchy subject, huh? She must still have feelings for Zach.
I think it's a little more complicated than that. Hey, it's kind of weird us being here like this, isn't it?
Is it? I mean, I guess it is. Kinda.
Ever since we left Midgar on this crazy journey, ever since we were kids, even. I can't remember a time like this. A time when we were this close. Or am I getting ahead of myself again?
Again?
Yeah. Again.
Not one bit.
We should probably head back to our rooms.
Yeah, probably.
Disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land. But I do now, and seriously, wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel can be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
Let's bring this one home.
Listen up, combat hungry beasts of Battle Square! Our sanctum, the Lawful Head Coliseum, will host a spectacle for the ages!
For today's special contest, don't miss your chance to see this once-in-a-lifetime event.
You won't want to miss it.
Director Dio is about to lead his champions into battle against the Corneo family at the Musclehead Coliseum. Tickets are still available, so grab your
We still have a few tickets left for today's special contest.
Miss your chance to see this once-in-a-lifetime event.
Thank you. moments away from tonight's main event. Are you ready to rumble, champions? Excellent. Best of luck to you in the arena.
Fatherly love only the dying can provide. and gentlemen, beware of the 10,000 needles sure to fly every which way when round two begins now!
Best do it right. No holding back. Here we go. Let's get this in. You're done.
Get him.
Take the lead.
You've got this.
To the lakes of you!
Yeah. come.
Here goes. Get ready.
Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
Now, who wants to be the first lucky lady? How about you?
Tifa, look out!
Daddy's coming!
Underestimate him.
Time to stretch your stuff, ladies, and I want a good look.
Absence all! Neo's champions are new! The stadium is borrowed, and the logo get black and blue! So let the final audition begin!
I'll take care of you.
Too bad.
Calling
fire.
I'll show you what
and
I can do.
The dark Let me take it.
Let's watch and see who he picks.
Off.
Or should we rip them off?
That or smash them, maybe?
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
Picking on a poor small business owner. But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can kiss my ass. Yeah. Hi ho, my sewer stallion.
We won!
Of course we did.
Aerith! We did it.
Yeah.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Seriously?
You give that back right now!
No, you don't! Come and get it! Too slow! Shame on you.
Hmm? It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
What the hell's going on?
He just took off!
All right. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
It's time to get some payback for the mines.
A grudge match, then! Over which I must insist you allow me to officiate. To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
You think you could hurry it up? Just let me kick your ass already. You think you could hurry it up?
You should have run. We'll make it quick.
Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic! Then without further ado...
Nobody brings a hype like us!
Scotch and cats!
Make some noise, y'all!
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the arena! Ready or not, it's time to rumble!
One more round!
Let's get on!
Underestimated. The man is a powerhouse.
How?
The FDA's hanging on my
There's no hiding your weaknesses from the champs!
Feeling good.
The champs are looking pale in Hollywood Hall! But can they please
defeat me? I never met!
Crowd's out here showing everyone just what a soldier can do!
Let's try that again.
Decision.
keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do.
God is like this.
My stalemate
has been brought to our knees.
It's your turn now.
Hard to end this.
Washes over the arena, quelling the unrest within our hearts. Will this
game
perish
spectacular?
The Octavians prove it easy. And it looks like the Turks are on the back foot. Can they pull it together in time?
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Brood?
Yeah. This fight's far from over.
Esteemed spectators, if you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we've invited a special guest. Now, let's give a round of applause for the Shinra Electric Power Company's very own president, Rufus Shinra!
Shinra's president himself has taken the stage, and the crowd is electric!
Mr. President, what are you doing here?
You're still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait with Sun.
Got my number this time?
Let's see, shall we?
I've heard of aggressive managers, but this boss is cutthroat!
It's corporate downsizing with a vengeance! If you want to savor the action, don't even think about leaving your seat! In fact, don't even blink! We salute you! A Shinra!
second wind.
Cloud's gonna need a lot of potions after that one!
Get ready.
Looks like the new Prez knows how to dish out the punishment.
Think fast.
Teenage champions were hot and feel brutalized by that hit.
I think my challenge ought to spend more time studying their opponents. Things are looking a bit grim for the present.
And the champions are taking it.
Here it comes.
And Rufus is forced to eat shit.
What a great adjustment of the executive cutthroats.
The cloud's gotta have 1 foot in the light stream after taking a hit like that.
It's on now.
There's no love lost between Cloud and his former employer, folks! He is good at it!
Ready?
Come on. Looks like Dio's champions might have made a tactical error there. That's where it hurts! I got the president in charge!
Feeling good,
Noah. If this is Team Dio's strategy, then it's a bad one. Dio's champions were positively brutalized by that hit.
Okay.
Well, that's not much of an impact.
Looking hard up to that one! Can he dodge that?
A devastating attack that left the other champions reeling!
But I've got a hunch that they are gonna take it right down! Throwing his opponent out of disrespect!
Cloud's gonna need a lot of potions after that one! If this is Team Dio's strategy, then it's a bad one. And Rufus is forced to eat shit! That was a great misjudgment of the executive partners!
Cocky as ever. Either my stomach's growling, or the president's cooch has joined the fray.
Well trained, don't you think?
You can't bite the hand that feeds.
And yet here you are.
Really, though, it's past time I muzzled you. Good luck. All bark and still no bite.
Who let the dog out?
Yet.
The crowd is going absolutely wild as Darkstar makes his arena debut! With his faithful friend at his side, I'd say the president might still have a fighting chance.
The odds are certainly in his favor. Can Cloud win the number one world class, or will he crumble?
This is a former soul we're talking about. Well, good on you, the Darkstar has nearly leveled the playing field.
Too bad.
Keep
come on.
Getting out of the way.
The roof is all off this dog. Darkstar's love and devotion is undeniable. I'd be touched if not for the carnage.
Did you feel that, Bajon? Because it doesn't look like they did.
He's on now.
He's only playing dead.
Sorry.
Cloud's gotta have one foot in the life stream after taking a hit like that.
Feeling good. Dead yet.
Cloud's gonna need a lot of potions after that one!
Are we gonna go after him?
Not yet. First.
We find Kate Sith, right?
Right.
I thought I'd see it all, but this is the mother of all twists. Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, both teams are disqualified. I don't think anyone could have predicted this outcome. What a crazy finish!
Should we look for the others, too? After Kate, okay? He can't have gotten far. Is spectating not enough? That match lived up to its billing. Didn't think.
A little rough and tumble.
muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes. We hope to see your sinewy self again soon.
You know we don't have...
Been working on your point gains, bro? We hope to see your sinewy self again soon.
That match lived up to its billing. Nice one! That's the best. Is spectating not enough? The others have the outside covered. Let's search in here.
Bless the blood fights, top that.
Looking for the RoboCat? Hell, he ain't come through.
We need to find him. Could be anywhere. Maybe even hiding in plain sight.
Straight from the grasslands.
Shinra
Zero Resistance Committee's even got people here at the Gold Saucer.
He can't have gone far.
Care for some rich soft serve ice cream? Made with milk, shipped straight from the Crashlands.
He could be anywhere. Maybe even hiding in plain sight.
Some rich soft serve ice cream. Made with milk, shipped straight from the Crashlands. Try our Cosmo salt vanilla. A special treat for the whole family.
We need to find him.
No way.
Got a guide Google of your own? Look no further. We've got Chocobos, Cactuars, and Tom Berries too. To take home, or some gifts for the little ones. We've got you covered. A guide Moogle of your own? Look no further. We've got Chocobos, Cactuars, and all these nuts. And also pizza.
Hello, and welcome to Park.
Good to see you still in one piece. Wish I could tell you I found that damn cat, but...
Everything about Paddle Square was badass.
Got it. Be safe.
You too.
Not how it looks.
What was I thinking? Trusting you. The company man with a heart of gold. Huh. What a joke.
Barrett, no. Please.
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole. One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too.
Knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start. Just thinking about it makes me want to beat the crap out of him.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the black materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
And how are we supposed to do that without any leads?
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kate Sith.
But he told the Turks, whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right. I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. And the black materia will be ours.
Transmission from Kid G. One moment.
Hey, hey! It's your old goblin pal, Kid G. You didn't forget about me, did you? Sorry for the wait. The next trial is ready and waiting for challengers. If you're still interested in collecting all those treasure pieces, then head on over to the third reactor. Hope to see you again soon!
Another trial and our treasure await.
Greetings, sir. Do you wish to Safe travels.
Now that we've got the statue, we've just got to find the rock.
Deal with that.
If you insist.
Calling fire.
How you like this? Time to crack some skulls. Gotcha. Here I go. How you like this? Gotcha. Hope you like this. Someone need a rest?
Taking over.
Now's our chance.
The place is all so mine. Get lost. Get the hell out. Let's go. Hey, keep up.
But now I guess a turn. Then that means you and I should be safe this time, right?
Here's hoping. Lucky you.
That was actually kind of fun.
Speak for yourself.
You betray me!
The Don raised you, and this is how you repay him?
We're gonna teach you a lesson, you ungrateful pricks. Don't fight the hand that feeds.
I hear you were using him as cannon fodder. Should they thank the Don for that, too?
Rat-faced punk! You know who I am!
Look, you're obviously not worthy of the treasure, so would you mind clearing out already? I'm expecting company.
The hell are you doing here?
You shit me? If you bozos hadn't crushed my plans, I wouldn't have had to come here just to fix them!
After he was so unjustly driven from the gold saucer, our beloved Don was forced to wander these scorching sands. We stumbled upon this oasis and asked only for a bit of respite. But these guys...
Oh, please. You goons tried to steal the treasure, and you got what was coming to you.
Shut your mouth! All that glimmers is gold, and all that's gold belongs to the Don alone!
He needs it to build his grand new empire, Corneoland.
Come on, just give it to me already! Don't make me beg for it! Cause I will! Please, please, please!
Let's retreat for now. We let them do the legwork. Then once they've got the treasure, we swoop in and snatch it.
Oh. Well, that's our cue. We'll see ourselves out. Au revoir!
Fam out.
Sorry about all that. Now that the Don and his crew hit the road, shall we?
Bring it on!
I've got something real special in store for you.
You kidding? They're just different colors. Don't look so special to me.
Those aren't just any cactuars, they're rare variants. Their unique coloration has led them to be venerated by their peers as heroes. I must implore you all to collect data on them for me.
And with that, let the third trial begin.
George and Tifa! You can...
Just was quite a show. I am genuinely impressed.
Should be only one more, right?
Precisely. The next reactor you visit will be the last. One final trial awaits that will determine whether you are the treasure's rightful owner.
Keep it together.
You won't regret this. How do you like Tifa?
Keep them all warmed up.
Our rock awaits. The treasure of the sands is almost yours. Hang in there.
That is.
Thank you. Allow me.
It's like that.
Ha, everyone's a winner.
I hope you'll forgive the interruption, but I've made more headway in my study of the Book of Kings. One particular passage references the treasure of the sands. Apparently, it's from another world, and its rightful owner is known as the Bladesmen of Legend.
Huh? Bladesmen of what now?
Legend. Which is why Kiji has asked you to undertake this trial. To see if you're worthy of said title.
Okay.
I'm detecting increased Cactuar activity. It would seem they're preparing to receive you. They will hold nothing back. But I have the utmost confidence that you will prevail, as you always do.
All right, let's go.
Welcome, folks, to the final trial. You've done well to survive the spiny onslaught that was unleashed upon you. Quote the Book of Kings. Delivered to this land from a realm unknown, the treasure of the sand shall be bequeathed to the Bladesmen of Legend. For generations, we have observed our duty to keep the treasure safe until the appointed hour. Could you be the Bladesman of Legend that the scriptures foretold all those years ago?
You bet. I got this.
These are our most formidable guardians. If you can breach their nigh impenetrable defenses, you will have proven yourself the treasure's heir. And with that, let the final trial begin!
Yes, I got it. Hey, you asked for it.
Here it comes.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Yoo-hoo.
Get ready. Mind backing off a bit?
Yoo-hoo!
Hey, you asked for it. Maybe this will do the trick.
That's it.
Over here. Mind backing off a bit. Get ready.
Get him.
Keep my distance if I were you.
Yoo-hoo! Go on!
Get ready! Okay! Hey, you asked for it.
Get him! And cut!
You'll see.
Yeah!
Every little bit helps. Mind backing off a bit.
That's it.
Gotta go for it now. Too much? Keep my distance if I were you.
Yoo-hoo!
Okay.
Yoo-hoo!
Ha!
You're always welcome to try again, you know.